You claim to have seen my client flee the scene at 8 p.m. How clear are you given the heavy fog that night?
I was sure it was him despite the fog,
yet the weather report shows that there was next to zero visibility that night.
Well...
Is it possible that the fog could have obstructed your view of the suspect?
Now that you mention it, I could have been mistaken.